If you need prompting software and you're watching this video, you're already on the right track. You know AutoCue is the best choice for prompting. And with two software options, AutoCue Explorer and AutoCue Pioneer, which is right for you? I'm Matt, and in this video, we'll look at the key differences between AutoCue Explorer and AutoCue Pioneer to help you decide. Ready? Cue titles. The first difference is live editing. Most of us won't need to edit and prompt at the same time. We stop the prompting between takes to make edits. If that's you, go for AutoCue Explorer. With AutoCue Pioneer, you can leave the prompt output running and move to the story editor to make changes. Live editing means the operator can update scripts and run orders during a production. If you need live editing, then choose AutoCue Pioneer. Next, how many prompters and controllers do you need to connect? With AutoCue Explorer, you can connect one controller. Simple. If you need more controllers connected, then go for AutoCue Pioneer. AutoCue Explorer supports just one prompter output, either HDMI, NDI, or iPad. You can split the output to feed more than one prompter, but if you need HDMI and iPad outputs or multiple local prompters connected directly, then you need AutoCue Pioneer. Another difference is script importing. If you're happy to work with one script that you manually import, then you'll be okay with AutoCue Explorer. With AutoCue Pioneer, you can work with multiple scripts at a time. You can also connect a newsroom system where multiple contributors can update scripts in real time. AutoCue Pioneer can connect to popular newsroom systems using the MOS protocol or an FTP server. If you want to run a slideshow alongside your script, then you'll need to go for AutoCue Pioneer. You can easily trigger slides by scrolling through your script and display them on the prompter output or additional monitors. If you want to learn more, check out our video Using PowerPoint with a Teleprompter. Thinking about live editing, the number of controllers, and how you'll import your script will help you choose the right AutoCue software. AutoCue Pioneer has more features and a higher price to match. But AutoCue Explorer is still powerful, professional prompting software, and if it does everything you need, then why pay more? Whatever you choose, check back here for more hints and tips on how to get the best from your AutoCue software and teleprompters. Thanks for watching. Until next time, stay on cue.